All right, good morning everybody. It is round two of trying to pour our basement slab. It is 6 a.m. on August 15th, and we are going to knock it out today. We've checked the weather, looks great. We have about a 40% chance of rain at maybe 2 o'clock, 2 to 3 o'clock. Nothing major. We can deal with it if it comes. So we're excited. We're going to get this done today and get our framers in on Wednesday. So it's Monday, August 15th. Framers coming on the 22nd. And we're pumped. So everybody's going to be there at 6:30. Well, concrete's coming at 6:30 this morning. So in 30 minutes, concrete's going to be showing up on the job. I hope the pump guys are there getting set up, but we're headed out. Keep an eye on things this morning, and we hope and pray everything goes smooth. And we're going to bring you along today and show you what we've got going on and kind of how this works. So we made it up the job. The sun's starting to peak up here for us. Got everybody getting ready. The pump crew's here, finish crew's here. And everybody's getting prepped and doing a little layout, figuring out where our anchor bolts are going to go on the slab, where we've got doors and things like that, and fine-tuning that. And hopefully in the next 10 minutes or so, we'll have a truck here. So this is where the 14-foot garage door is going to go in the basement. So they're having to form up that area. And they're making that an inch and a half lower than the slab grade over in here. So we have a little bit of fall, so water won't run into our garage. Or if you pull into your garage with snow on your vehicle, the water will run out of your garage and you won't just have puddles in your garage. First truck just pulled up. Pump guys are ready. Got the hose stretched out. We're about to see some action here. This is our setup this morning. Just like all our other pours, we've got the pump and the concrete trucks up top. We're pumping down into the basement. Jose and the guys are still over there putting in the formwork for that garage door. And here in a few minutes, we'll be ready to rock and roll. Oh, I know, from the walls, yeah. So this welded wire is just like the rebar in our footers and walls and really any reinforcement in the concrete. We notice the guys are picking it up a little bit. That reinforcement has to be in the concrete, encapsulated in the concrete. If it's on the bottom of your concrete, it does absolutely nothing, so. You need to pull it up inch and a half or so, inch, to get it in the concrete, and then it'll actually function and do something. So.
Thank you. Perfect timing. Truck number three just pulled in. So we're almost halfway there. We've poured 20 yards. We got 18 yards left. We think we're going to make it. We hope that we've got enough concrete ordered. Starting to look like something. So this is the bull float that Jose's putting on it now. This is just, you gotta keep rubbing it, keep rubbing it, and keep rubbing it. Hey, it's a perfect morning for pouring concrete.
Yes, sir.
Nice and cool, not too hot.
Yeah, let's hope it doesn't rain.
I don't think it's supposed to. So what time do you think it would be fine for it to rain on it?
This afternoon.
What, like 2 o'clock?
Yeah. Yeah, around 2.
So about 2 o'clock, if it rained on it, we wouldn't. Probably wouldn't hurt it.
Yeah. No, as soon as I seal the machine, it should hold.
Yeah. The trowel machine?
Paint this block right here. This right here. You paint this?
Yeah.
Okay. Very close. Thank you.
see, Corbin. I think you're getting paint on you, bud. Look at me. What? Nope, you don't have any paint on. Let me see your fingers. Oh, you got an orange finger. That's all right. It'll come off. What did we say? A little dirt never hurt. A little dirt never hurt. A little paint never hurt. Yeah. What are you making, buddy?
A paint set.
You making some orange sand?
Yeah.
That looks good. I like it. I've always wanted to play in some orange sand.
What?
I've always wanted to play in some orange sand.
Come in, play.
Play?
Yeah, come in. We can play in orange.
Play in the orange sand? Corbin, you gonna be a concrete man one day?
Yeah.
Here, don't pull on that. You're shaking the camera. Stop. Stop, you silly goose. Quiet. What do you think, Kaylee? It's Mr. Jose. He's making it happen. So he did Drew and Christina's house in Robbinsville. That's it. We've got all the mud in the hole. Now it's just a matter of slicking it up and finishing it up. The weather has been absolutely perfect. Overcast, not too hot. So can't ask for a better day. Thank you.